to the edge and perhaps beyond the rule. Now 5-on-4, the power play. As the offsetting miners have expired, here's Alfredson with it. Minute 15 to go in this Ottawa power play. Campoli for Alfredson. Walks in, drops it down. Spezza back in front. Shannon shoots.
Where if your power play is going to be effective, you got to win the initial draw. Ottawa wins the initial draw. They can get comfortable. Set up. Campoli does a nice job. Alfredson, boys, and that's Spezza's bread and butter. Cross crease feed, right-handed shooting. Shannon on his strong side gets it, flicks it upstairs, and Kari Ramo almost off the water bottle and in. That is a spectacular power play goal, and it comes off a face-off win and precision and poise by the Ottawa Senators.
Well, Ryan Shannon getting a chance with the big boys last year. He played with